Hello everyone, it's Shane Kanto, your Wasteland reviewer, and I'm here to review Jockey. And this is from director Clint Bentley and writer Clint Bentley, who previously did film Transpicos, which also starred Clifton Collins Jr., who leads this film as Jackson Silva, this famous jockey. You know, he's on the tail end of his career. He has his trainer, Ruth, played by Molly Parker, who I loved in this film. I thought she was fantastic. He has this young man, Moises, Arias, playing Gabriel, who pops in and's like, "You're my dad." And they've developed this relationship. And this is one of those kinds of sports dramas that really elevates it. At some points, you kind of forget that you're watching a sports movie. Because, like, the way that they shoot the horse races is all just from Jackson's perspective. Him on the horse, it's right there. You see. And there's very interesting ways that they show the progress of the race, and you can tell it based off of just this tiny framing. And it's bold direction from Bentley, and I really appreciated that. And this is a strikingly gorgeous film. Adolfo Veloso, who does the cinematography here, it's a rich, bright, beautiful kind of shoot on this film. The sun, the sky is strikingly bright and blue and oranges, especially when the sun's setting. There's something absolutely gorgeous about it. And then you have Aaron and Bryce Dessner, who do the score, which is a nice, well-fitting score for the film. And, you know, this isn't going to surprise you a whole lot in terms of where the narrative goes. It hits a lot of similar kind of sports movie kind of tropes and, you know, human drama kinds of things. And you have those moments where it's like, you know, Jackson is really hurt, his back, his neck. So, like, he doesn't have long for this and he's trying to hide that from people. He's getting this connection with Gabriel going and trying to be the father that he wasn't there before. And you have this, a lot of tension and energy between Ruth and Jackson and that relationship. And then him just trying to train and be the best jockey that he can still be at this age and trying to fill that mentor role for Gabriel. And all of these different beats, you know, work well. None of them in particular are shocking, really. But you have all of this where it's just like this towards the end of his career, athlete coming to an end, maybe being overstepped by a younger, talented athlete who's an up-and-comer, who just might so happen to be his son. You know, this is channeling some Life Aquatic right here. Pretty closely, actually. But there's something about this film that it's beautifully shot, it's well-paced, it's incredibly well-acted. Arias gives a great performance in supporting. Molly Parker gives a great performance. I loved her, like I said, in this film. I could definitely appreciate her getting some supporting attention. And Clifton Collins Jr. gives a fantastic leading performance here. He's raw. He's confident when he needs to be. He's a bit of a mess and vulnerable at times as well. And he balances all those things as this, you know, tough and not so fearful jockey who's been doing this for decades and knows the ropes and has been doing this for so long that he could hide that fear underneath. And having those moments, big acting moments, where he gets to really shine there and show those deep underneath emotions are really appreciated in the course of the film. And in the end, I think Jockey is a beautiful little film. It's moving, it's well made, and it's something that has great performances, and Clifton Collins Jr. is definitely worth the price of admission to check out this probably career best performance for him, and maybe he'll get some attention. This is a very, best actor is a really tough category to really get up there, but here, I think that he does a fantastic job, and by the end of this film, you appreciate the arc that he went on and where he needed to take himself. And I think this is a moving and beautiful little film. Definitely worth your time. But those are my thoughts on Jockey. Let me know what you think, and let's talk some movies. But thank you as always for tuning in and supporting your Wasteland Reviewer.